Have you ever met a girl that you tried to date, but a year to make love, she wanted you to wait? Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the US nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short mini skirt. I just got on stage, dripping, pouring with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met? I whispered in her ear, come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions to see if you're 100 proof. I asked her her name, she said blah blah blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big bra. I took a couple of flicks and she was infused. I said, how do you like the show? She said, I was very amused. I started throwing bass, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I spun the question, she acted kinda strange. And then I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend. She said, no I don't, I only have a friend. Come on, I'm not even going for it. This is what I'm gonna say.
You got what I need. But you say he just a friend. And you say he just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you say he just a friend. But you say he just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you say he just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
So I took Bubba's word for it. At this time, I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I have friends, and that's a fact. Like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. Forget about that, let's go back to the story about a girl named blah 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 that adored me. So we started talking, getting familiar, spending a lot of time so we can build a relationship or some understanding. How it's gonna be in the future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet, and I had no idea I was in for a treat. So after this was established, everything was cool. The tour was over and she went back to school. I called her every day to see how she was doing, but every time I called her, it seemed something was brewing. I called her, oh my god, picked up, but then I called again. I said, yo, who was that? Oh, he's just a friend. Don't give me that. Don't even give me that. Now watch this.
You got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
So I came to her college on a surprise visit to see my girl, that was so exquisite. It was a school day, I knew she was there, the first semester of the school year. I went to a gate to ask where was the dorm. The guy made me fill out a visitor's form. He told me where it was, and I was on my way to see my baby doll, I was happy to say. I arrived in front of the dormitory. Could you tell me where is door 3? They show me where it was for the moment. I didn't know I was in for such an event. So I came up to a room, I opened the door. Oh snap, guess what I saw? I felt a tongue kissing my girl on the mouth. I was so in shock, my heart went downtown. So please listen to the message that I sent. Don't ever talk to a girl who says she just has a friend.
As a friend.